Hello guys, this is Georgie, also known as Kiss of Diamanda. And my fan cells are alive. Yay! Let's see how many videos we can do with this. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oops, sorry, I booped you. We have 8. So how about we do 4 and 4? Okay, let's do this. And then put this away. Okie dokie. Let's start. Ooh, I wanted to get this painting for so long. But I always, it's this painting. I love flowers. This is a 45 by 85. Round full. I ordered this at the 13th of November and arrived at the 26th, and I paid £9.99 for this. I can't wait to see it in life. Get out. Oh, we have toolkits. The normal ones, two toolkits, green bolt, pink pen, wax and baggies. Done with this. We have our bag of days, a shitload of them. Now let me roll it backwards. Rolling. And whoa! Can you see? Can you see? Oh, I love it. I love me flowers. Let me get you a bit up. That's the painting. Oops. Whoop. There you go. It's a vase with all these flowers on it, and it has 34 colors, confetti galore. Let's see it up close. Focus camera, thank you. Can you see the confetti, guys? Did you see it? Beautiful clear drill fill. No. I thought for some time, it's so color blocking. Color blocking and flowers don't mix together well. Look at it, this is the vase, and more flowers on the bottom. Let's see if I can let you to see it more clearly. Oop. Time for you to get off the stand and turn. And this is the painting. Oops, that was my finger. I'm sorry about the glare. Yeah, it's a beautiful one. This is gonna look amazing in the hall. Yep. And turn. Sorry, I hope I'm not making you sick, but I don't have a big space, so I have to to improvise. Let's take the canvas away. The drills. We have this. I put glue dots on my thermal painting pens. These are the drills. Loads of colors. I didn't see. Yeah, we have DMC code to the canvas, but not on the bags. Let's start seeing the colors. Green. Terracotta maybe. It's a weird orange. We have two bags of 19, two bags of 20, and my camera is not focusing. I'm getting really, really upset. Oop. You can do it, I think. There we go. We have this beautiful chocolate, 22, two bags, or 23. We have three bags of 24. Oh, this beautiful rose. Some more oranges, pinks, grays, beige, more browns and yellow. Let's go to the other bag. I have no idea what that is. Some kind of violet. Two bags of beige coffee. And one bag of white. I think it's white. It's off white, probably. We have just... Oh. I broke it. And then we're having more pinks. Greens. More pinks. And what do you know? Some more pinks. Browns. Oranges. This looks like milk chocolate. Some mustard. We have some greens, more greens, browns, peach, more mustard, and blues. So the color scheme is green, brown, and pink mostly. With a bit, a hint of mustard. Okay. Let's put this here. Let's get to the other one. Our normal toolkit. These are our colors. And this time the theme is Eastern. I love Japan. So does my husband to be. And this is something we both liked. And it looks amazing. You can see clearly the boat here, but when you look it with your eyes, but from the camera I can see it really clearly. This is something that will end fast because it has a lot of color blocking. The drill field is clear, even in the dark. You won't need any lighter for this. The DMC codes are here. 17 colors in this one. It's supposedly to be 40 by 40, but I doubt it. Yeah, it's a 33.5 by almost 34 on this side. Oh, didn't count the flowers. Let me see. The flowers are 39.5 width with a length of... Measuring long canvas is difficult. My hands don't go so down. You can do it, Georgia. There we go. 80. Yeah. Yeah. The length is 80. Okay. Let's see our drills. As you can see, we will have loads of blue grays, warm grays, cool grays. S- some hint of pink, then more grays, blue grays, some bright blues, light pink, very light, and we're going again to a variation of grays. This must be black or 939, white, some peach, blues, and a lot of what is the DLC for this one? 3865. I'm calling this Japanese landscape. And it's gonna look awesome at the stairs. That's the second one. There you go. Let's go for another one. Some of these paintings I have sent as links to Rambling Rose. Hi Rose! And she tried a lot of them, so after that I bought them because they looked really good. And that's the purpose for the rose tries. You see if you like the painting, how it is, and then you go and buy it. That's our grids. This is again a 40 by 40. And it's Eastern Stein watercolor. And this is the painting. Let me get you down. There you go. This is a beautiful painting. I have no idea. I think this is lotus flowers. And you have the birdie here. And oh no, this is a leaf, and this, you have a little bluebird there, another bluebird there. We have a very clear drill field. We have a lot of color blocking, and 20 colors in this one. I think I'm gonna do the bluebirds with crystals just to see how they're gonna look. I think they're gonna look really nice. Just a blue color here and there, not the black one. Let's see our colors. Pinks, and we have again a variety of grays, blue grays, warm grays. We have purple, greens, grays. Some more blues, brown. I don't know what colors are these. And some pinks, dust pinks, and white. Oh, I thought only one bag. It doesn't, not enough. But you have five more. And this is the watercolor. Bluebirds and lotus. It's gonna look amazing. And our last one for this video. What is this one? Oh, it's another painting that Rose tried for me. Thank you, Rose. Oh, my glue dot. Stay there. We have another normal toolkit. This is our color scheme. Now, we have 24 colors in this one. And it's my lotuses. Aren't they gorgeous? Oh, they're so beautiful. I need to sit, sorry. The DMC codes are on the side, and you have the big lotus and the buds and the leaflets. I'm imagining this is maybe on the shore of a lake. Yep, I really like it. And the And the legend is only letters, capital and small ones. We have 24 colors. Maybe that way. Okay. You have again lots of whites, dust pink, yellow, greens, more whites, dust pink, black, dark green. This is a dark, no, I would say army green, gray, more greens, another blue green, oops, too close, blue green, more greens, olive green, this warm gray, I think. We have some fuchsia, more grays, oh, mint blue, pink, more dark olive green. We have some dark pink, light pink, more pink, and whatever color this is, and some navy blue. And these are the part one of fan cells. We have the lotuses. We have some more lotuses. We have a huge vase with the flowers. And I could have sworn I dropped the last one. And a river boat. Let's see what we'll get in the next one, shall we? Thank you all for watching. Remember to stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye for now.